guys, it's Riley from the Farm Girl Fashionistas, and this is our Corn Tracker series number 3. And today it is the 4th of July. And so, the old farmer saying is the corn should be knee high by the 4th of July. And as you can see, because of all the rain, we have been doing a lot better than just knee high.
Oh, say.